What the fuck is going on?
I don't know what the hell's going on. My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this.
Well, look. You're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? But you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. Your name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I might just save your life. Don't leave me hanging. It's no good. Console's not responding.
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me, and it didn't seem human.
What are you on about?
I know what I saw.
Look, this place can mess with your head, but this is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out of it. You see that watchtower?
Yeah.
That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevators that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it.
Jacob, can you hear me?
Yeah. How?
Enable two-way comms with your core. You know, you pick up a few tricks when you've been here as long as I have. Right, I see you made it to the lift. Just take it down and find the elevator on that level.
Tobias, something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Damn, that means you're headed to Solitary. You can still reach the watchtower. Just have to go the long way. Just be careful. They keep the real crazies down there. Shit, bro. One of my mates. I've known him forever. He was this thing. He attacked me.
You hurt?
No, but I had to kill him. Kill it. What the fuck is going on?
Elias, found the elevator, heading up now.
Good. Now this detour might actually work for us. Look, there's a weapons lockup just past the infirmary.
Good place to gear up.
You'll need to watch out though. Security units are back online.
Oh God, no! Move! No, we're not infected!
Lethal force has been authorized. Secured. Moving to medical sector.